There was a freak hailstorm in Mexico. It dropped about 5 feet of ice pellets yesterday north of Mexico City. Look at these images.
5 feet.
5 feet. Cars were absolutely buried. Nearly 200 homes and businesses reported damage from the hail. There were no casualties.
That's amazing. So that's big news. And the whole thing is amazing.
It really is. The temperature in Guadalajara is expected to be a high of 81 degrees today.
People are in shorts there.
I know. But look at all that snow.
Shoveling ice pellets.
The governor called it incredible. This is really incredible images.